19-20. He's got the service, but he's down in the second, so it could go to a third. And that's a very, very important one, because Asian All-Stars are just a little bit behind them in the rankings at the moment.
I think they're fifth or something.
Yep.
Oh.
They've leveled it at 20s, oh, yes. But here's Intanon, seventh at the moment, dropped down the rankings, but look at that career win-loss. Fantastic. And still in this season as well, she's very much up. It is difficult when you are so, so good at such an early age to keep that momentum throughout your whole life. Don't forget, this girl was a three-time world junior champion as well. Never before performed. No one has ever performed that. Jing Yi, 28th in the world. Again, some interesting career wins and losses. She's in negative territory there, but in positive this year. So we'll see. It's she certainly didn't play that well earlier in the week, so we'll see whether or not this makes a difference.
Well, at least she's not going to be in the pressure to in a must-win situation when her opponent is Ratchanok INTANON.
Yep.
Ratchanok will as well see what she can do with try to be in a better start, like I mentioned earlier.
Yep. Richard Tung's in the chair, and we will be underway in just a couple of moments. Just in case you're interested, I'll keep you updated on the other court, but it looks like Asia have leveled it up, and it'll go to a rubber deciding match in that one. I presume that is it's Huyun that is playing for Hong Kong.
Yes.
Playing for the Asian,
yes.
Coming from Hong Kong, of course.
Yeah.
Asian All-Stars. So that's going to be a really important battle, that one. That men's singles, that first one, absolutely vital, because the next one up
is Yip Huyin.
Yeah, Yip against Kirsty Gilmore.
Yeah.
It's St. Andrew's Day today, so the Scots, the three Scots in that Europe team, they will certainly have had a little celebration earlier, I'm sure.
Break this.
No whiskey.
I was going to say single or...
St. Andrews.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Well, we're just about ready to roll. It's Ratchanok INTANON with back to
Ladies
camera.
And gentlemen.
T.J.
On my right, Thailand.
Malaysia.
Represented by Ratchanok INTANON. And on my left. Malaysia, represented by T. Jing Yi. Thailand to serve, love all, play.
Ratchanok will take the service. And she will miss the
yes.
first shot.
Service over, one,
even
love.
Close. She is, well, she's getting the reputation for being a slow starter.
Service over,
one, all. It's not controlled at the moment.
Two, one.
Three errors. Well short on the backhand side as well. This is after the match from the men's singles. This is, well, not great.
Well, this is what happened. See, now she started to lip again.
4-1.
She's late to react to last 2 points.
Yeah, we noticed that right knee was certainly giving her, with the bandage around it, might be a more serious ACL kind of problem, we think.
That is so horrendous. And to hear it, it just brings me shivering.
5-1.
Yeah, Yeah, I mean, you know, obviously the surfaces that these guys play on, they're so holding of the feet, and ankles and knees, they really take a hammering. 5-1 though. Ratchanok steaming away here after losing the first.
Okay.
And now 6-1.
6-1.
I don't think we're going to be here that long.
No, not at all. Because I at least I know this one would not be a strong match.
Yeah, just tried a little harder there.
7-1.
Cut right across it. It was way down the net. 7-1.
I would have guessed the other side, but she decided to go down the line.
8-1.
That's very nice. 8-1. Ratchanok absolutely on fire at the minute.
Yeah. She's hardly broke a sweat.
Too many errors.
9-1.
You can't be giving points away. At least make her earn them.
Yeah, we're trying to comment something. Try to do this, try to do that. But, you know, she's not unwilling to do it. I'm trying to tell you.
It's not great, is it? 9-10 to 1 now.
1.
That's the 10th in a row, isn't it, John?
Yep. It is.
Ah, trouble.
It is trouble, and it's now 11 points to one.
11
in a row. They go to the break, and I tell you, the way that she turned around and looked at the coach, Ti Jing Yi is thinking, what can I find a hole big enough to crawl into? Because it's a real pounding at the moment.
This is the case. Can she just drop out, and that mean that tomorrow she cannot play for the Team Malaysia again, or what? Because, you know, she doesn't look good at all. I mean, I don't know what kind of instruction the coach would say. You know, if her feet cannot be holding her up, what can you do?
Not a great deal.
Hot one, 20 seconds. Hot
I would
one,
love to say
second.
That this is a gallant effort by the Malaysian girl.
But I mean,
this.
To be quite honest,
level
I mean,
one
obviously there were
play.
Several times that she made errors, but there is some powerful play by Ratchanok. She's right here now at 11-1. She's won all 11 in a row, which is extraordinary.
Oh, no.
First time she's missed.
Service over, 2-11.
First one. Youngest singles world champion ever after she won the championship in 2013, defeating Li Shuihui of China. Amazing. She's actually never been at number one in the world. Not yet. Highest ranking at 2, that was last year. Current ranking 4.
Service over.
Won the world championship, of course, in 2013 in Guangzhou. We're talking the senior world championship now, not the junior. 3-time junior champion, 11, 10, and 9. 2009, of course, in Malaysia, in Alor Star. That was a great thrill for her. Oh, that is beautiful. That is beautiful.
No kidding. The way she just held it the last second.
Do feel sorry for Jing Yi, but wow. Again, it's absolutely cracking shot. She set herself up as if she's going to play it down the line and just close the racket again, and 14-2. It's very stylish.
Oh,
no, that's out.
Yes.
Yeah, Jen lost a wide.
Service over. Three,
she's got
14.
So much in the bank here at the moment. 3-14. Can't believe it.
Trouble.
Shot from Jing.
Is it long? Yes.
Yep, it was.
Service over.
It's 15-3. Not really a lot to say, to be quite honest, is there?
Oh, that's just a beautiful, shot.
Yeah, it is. It's just a lovely, lovely dummy shot again. Good deception. Oh dear, 17-3. I doubt that she's actually been hammered this hard in her career, Ti Jingyi. She is, well, she's a sorry sight.
Yeah. But, you know, at one point, like I said, she's a 28th ranked player in the world now. When she's healthy, I would presume.
Oh, that's superb.
Yeah.
It is fabulous to watch. It is a destruction. 18 points to 3. That's out. It's 19.
19-3. Ooh. She was there. No, she didn't make it. She was there.
Game point.
She was trying to make something.
Yeah. It's really difficult to know whether the media are going to be shouting and screaming Darren Liu's back, or they're going to be just really saying, Ti Jingyi, why did you bother? It's game point. It's in the first game. That is just wide, though. Mm-hmm. 4-20.
Service over. 4-20.
Shot. That is a beautiful shot. Let's see more of that.
5-20.
Next 15 more.
Still loads of game points, and that's another one in. 6-20. Not being charitable, is she?
6-20.
No.
Not making her feel better, near neighbors. That is in. That's the game. It's 21-6. Well, putting
first
it
game won by Tyler.
Ti Jingyi has been put out of her agony for this game. Don't know how the next one's going to work out, but that is extraordinary. I mean, it's a great play from Ratchanok, no doubt at all, but that is an annihilation.
Well, you could say meaningful stuff by Tang Yi, but once again, we question again. If you're up there ready to compete, you got to compete. Although her condition is not helping her. At the same time, I was just questioning, did the Malaysian bring enough players other than Yi for the singles, for the women's singles?
It would appear not.
because the men's, they can play Darren Liu or Wong, but not with her. They may have to pull out somebody from the mixed double to play single.
Well, this has certainly been a giveaway. A giveaway point, you can't do that. Not with four matches. You can't do it at any time, of course, but Ji Jingyi is not doing it on purpose. She's not going around doing anything else but trying her best. But I tell you, it is too easy for Ratchanok. So from the euphoria of the Darren Liu victory to the depression of this particular performance at the moment. Let's hope it improves. Let's get a bit of a battle. Let's get some heart in here.
So you're telling me that the ticker tape parade for Darren Liu is for now, just go home.
Okay, good stuff.
Service one over.
To let you know that the Asian team has come through with the first point. They've just beaten, in fact, very, very good. A good pullback by Hu Yun. He's come back and beaten Brice Levedez of France 2-1, having lost the first 2-16. He then picked up the next 22-20 and then 21-12. He ran out of steam. And Europe find themselves one down now. That's be a very important point.
Service over.
3-1, 3-2 now, I beg your pardon. 2-3, of course, because Ratchanok will be serving. Well in. Ratchanok with the high service there, puts it way up behind their lights. Better.
Oh, yeah.
Just short there at that time, but 3-3.
But
there was
all.
Certainly a better touch there from Jingyi. Okay. Nose in front again for Ratchanok.
Well, I'm surprised it was not Yippies playing for the Asian All-Star.
Mm. Looking at court number two at the moment. Toto. Oh, that's great stuff. Oh, beautifully played. Absolutely excellent work there by Ratchanok. Good save initially from Jingyi. But again, she is being destroyed. It's 3-1 down. Now 4 points in a row for Ratchanok. She reacts so quickly, particularly those changes of backhand to forehand. So quick. Great anticipation. It's 6-3.
Where do you see Ratchanok going to be in 2 years' time in Rio? I know she is being haunted by Thailand. This is it for Thailand.
Yeah, you know, the funny thing is, I mean, obviously as an individual, she had a prodigious youth. I mean, there's no doubt at all about that. It doesn't necessarily translate into, you know, adult supremacy as well, but she's certainly working well. But I think that transition has been, you know, it's in process right now. There's no doubt at all that she will be, as the world champion, for many years to come, you know, the one to beat.
Yes.
I mean, obviously, China had its day. Had some fantastic players for many years. Thailand now. Of course, Saina Nehwal is always chasing down from India as well. So we've now got, so as far as the women's game is concerned, we've got a lot more variety.
Other than China.
Absolutely, and that's such a relief.
Yeah,
such a relief.
No.
Carolina Marin, yeah. I mean, that was a huge
surprise.
was 2 years in a row, China didn't get the ladies' single.
No. Well, that is a big surprise. Oh.
She's smiling.
It's lovely to see, isn't it? Look at this. Well played. Jing Yi did well. Jing Yi did very well.
Oh, fine.
Excellent.
Seven. She's fighting back.
Yep, 5-7. So, it's must win this point. Take it one at a time.
Oh. You knew that. She left it so
wide. Service
over,
8-5.
Oh, well left. That's very well left. Took a long time to decide to do that, but that's not for the first time. Ratchanok's gone long from the serve. Nice cut. This time it went down to the baseline. It was in. 9-6. So want to mop here right now, so be delayed for a couple of seconds. We'll have a towel down time.
Once again, if we all question Yi knee in the first game, she doesn't seem like it's bothering her now, and she's playing much better. Is it because the side of the court?
It's difficult to know, to be quite honest. I mean, she was gifted the last 3 points. It could have been 21-3.
Play.
It's now 9-6. So she has put up definitely a better battle. She's obviously said to herself, "Come on, this is crazy. You're on TV, you're around the world. You don't want to let yourself down."
Oh, nice. Look at that.
It took it early. That was the surprise for
Ratchanok. 7-9.
It was coming fairly flat, and she did really well, Jing Yi. She took it early and forced a nice power play down the backhand side. She does that so, so well.
Service over, 10-7.
Looks as if she's going to perhaps take it to a deep clear. Drops it beautifully.
Wow. Oh, yes.
When 11, she opens
seven,
up.
Interval.
Smashes, she really does put power. It's all about timing as well. She's not a huge girl, but by golly, she can get some power in there. 11-7, it's the midway point, the interval here in the second game, and a much better performance by Ti Jing Yi of Malaysia, but she's still going to really have to pull out something even more special to challenge here.
Well, we don't know what kind of a special thing she's going to do. But we all know Ratchanok is a very special player.
Well, I mean, you saw where she played that early shot that was flat. If she can get to the shuttle just a fraction early and come
one,
up with some surprise, that's the thing.
One,
I mean, obviously, she's not going to do it all the time, but one or two surprising things, and it might just. I mean, we know that Ratchanok can get a little bit upset. She she lost a game against Gilmore, of course. So.
Yeah,
that was
yes.
amazing.
11-7.
He's on the other court
play.
At the moment, of course. That
what?
Is fabulous. That is so, so sweet, isn't it?
12-7.
It wasn't a bad shot from Jing Yi. That's what she's puffing her cheeks out about. She knew it was an all right shot, and then she gets killed by it. The return. Yeah, well left.
Yeah.
13-7.
13-7, and again, she's just got answers. Many answers. We need another mop.
Oh, is that what she wants?
Yeah.
Okay.
But you can see that she is just a little crippling a little bit with that right knee as well. She's just not at peace with herself on that score.
Well, she won't be able to do anything until probably when she reaches Kuala Lumpur, really? And the Federation will have to decide.
13-7. Ratchanok.
Wow.
14-7. Ratchanok.
7.
Yeah. We have not seen Ratchanok smash very much, but right now today.
That is, called wide. Mm. I tell you what, I saw that right down. Okay, we're what, 10 meters away, but that
14
looks good.
Have a look now. Oh, it's not a great angle to see it.
Well, it looks inside.
It felt like it to me. Anyway, there's a lot of profit already in the bank here, so 8-14, now 9-14.
9-14.
Timing is 15, very good, nine. And there was power there, but the placement just stretching it all the time.
That's one miss.
Service over, 10, 15.
Clever technology, isn't it? Those advertising hoardings really amazes me and not affect anything on the court.
11, yes. 15.
They use the same technology in TV with the weather forecasting. You can stand in front of
a blank
color
stuff,
screen.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Yeah, you don't actually get to see it in the flesh. Nice.
What a return.
Yeah, well done. Yeah, good girl. You did really well there. Keep remembering what you did there. That was fabulous.
Now there goes the limp. Oh, she can't.
That is in.
Yes.
It's 16-12.
This is very, very painful to watch her move. I know how it feels to have a bad knee.
Yeah. That could be it.
Again.
It
yes.
is. A good shot. So 13-16.
13-16.
Not giving up on this yet. She might just have a few more surprises up her sleeve. But at least we've had a more competitive second game here. But she is still favoring that knee, it's not good.
Oh, that bad. That's
service
stunk
over.
Her, I think.
17-13.
Watch your limp after this.
Yes.
Oh, there you go. Ouch.
I had a feeling it's not her right knee.
Well,
I had
I don't
a feeling
know.
It's, you know, it's left foot.
We'll see, I don't know. Anyway, it's not good.
Open, yes. Oh my
great,
goodness.
Great. That's good heart. Oh, it's in. Unlucky again. She lifts that leg like a stork. Just hanging on one, and now we have the mop out again. But that was some great resolve there. She's still struggling a little bit, is Ti Jing Yi. Not a little bit, a lot, I would say.
Yes. But she played very good. I mean, that particular point, she was
fabulous. Yeah, you're right.
She was defending well. You know, she was able to make Intanon or Ratchanok Intanon to work.
Service over, 14-18.
No doubt Jing Yi has actually come into this with upping her game, but Ratchanok's accuracy is not quite as good as in the first, where she took 11 points in a row.
Mm-hmm. 15-18.
As we said earlier, she's gone off the boil a little bit. It's accuracy not there. You can tell when you've taken the first game 21-6. Uh-huh. It's difficult, isn't it? It's really tough because you think you're going to be...
Same thing.
Yeah. Lovely.
Wow.
It's perfect.
I was going to say that point. I'll say, you know, she worked for every point. She made sure that she's not making any error.
No, she's played much better.
White,
that's out.
Yes.
That's great. Very nicely done. Well played, Jing Yi. You've done really well there.
17-19.
Again, she is really, really struggling. She's limping now around the court. Can't believe it. Bring on the physios. My goodness.
Oh, that was long.
Yeah, it was. That's good stuff. Look at this. 18-19.
Can you imagine?
Jing Yi, the fighter.
Well, Ratchanok even says, wait.
20 points to 18.
Service over.
The inevitable 20. Is about to happen, I'm sure.
Point,
but much, much braver from Ti Jing Yi. And we will probably find out later that she is not at all well. That knee is causing a whole bunch of grief. Whether it is the bandage knee or another knee, this is certainly not moving between points with any kind of ease. It's 20 points to 18. It's match point now to Ratchanok Intanon. This will be to level this particular matchup. It's a short service. And that is in. Ha ha! 19 points to 20.
Service over. This is 19-20.
I can't believe that. She was right all over it. Decided to leave it. Amazing. That is it, though. 21-19. And you can feel the pain of the anxiety of Ti Jing Yi, but what a brave performance in the second. That was really, really good. Okay, she gives us all the whys, which is the custom in Thailand, of course.
Love it.
That is very, very good. Respect to the crowd as well as to the officials. And well, Ratchanok comes through 2-0. But the second game was far more competitive, and just look at that. She's having to use a racket to get up.
Oh, wow,
hurts. Ouch. Ouch.
Oh, yes, indeed.
Anyway, the situation is this. Thailand versus Malaysia. Axiata Cup, fourth day of competition, a big one for Malaysia. They took the first, celebration time, and then have lost the second. So it's 1-1 in this competition with 2 more to play. We've got the men's doubles coming up, and then the mixed doubles to finish off. Now, if it ends like that with another one, one apiece, then they will take 1 point from the venture together. But we'll see. Difficult to say what, except well done, Jing Yi, for fighting back after
you.
That disastrous first game.
Yeah, we didn't think that she has that in her. But nevertheless, she fought back, she tried, and of course, there's some charity from Ratchanok. Nevertheless, she moves on.
Okay, we're back live. Let's get on with the action. That is confirmation of the present score. Malaysia 1, Thailand 1, Liu 1, Jing Yi lost.